Now, you need now to make sure that the hole that you are going to plant those plants are somehow deep.
How deep?
No, just slightly deep, slightly deep.
So that is there any it can
preserve some water for that plant.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
Is but
when you are planting still, you should make sure that you don't broke the tip of the growing point of strawberry.
Oh.
I'm going to show you. When you are planting, you should make sure that those red roots are cut. You should shorten the root.
Why? Yes. Why should you shorten the root?
Basically, that is how it is done even to other plants. When you find that the root is too big, too long, you should minimize it. But this one, I think it is going out to produce some other roots here.
Mm-hmm.
But this one are just for...
And how much should I cut? Allow me to cut it short.
I think you should cut them there.
Mm.
Yes.
Okay.
Now, when you are planting, you should make sure that you don't block those, the growing tip.
Which are the growing tips? These ones here?
This one now. This one at the center.
Mm.
Yes. If you block it with the soil, it won't grow.
Mm-hmm.
Yeah.
So let me plant mine.
Yes.
Is this deep enough?
Yes.
Okay.
Yes. Harden.
For anchorage?
Yeah, for anchorage.
Okay.
That too.
Okay.
Yes. You plant and make sure you don't bury the tip.
Mm-hmm.
Strawberry is a very juicy fruit. People likes it. So it's even more attractive, and also it is rich in vitamin C as compared to other fruit. Actually, it is number two from, I don't think whether it's apple, it's number two. Yeah, it's a very good fruit.
Mm-hmm.
I think you can plant any time so long as you have the water, and you know, the strawberry, especially the Chandra variety, it is ever-bearing. So you can't say that there is best time for planting rather than this one. It is ever bearing. So even if you decide to plant now, the time after 3 months, we have still find the market. One thing that I should ask those people who want to plant the strawberry, I think I should tell them that they should get seedlings from a reliable point of where you can get these seeds. Because you can't get seed from anywhere. You might not get the right seedling that you wanted. Some of them might be infected by some diseases or infection. So it is good when you need to plant strawberries, take time and uchunguze pale unatoa mimea yako.
Kama hii strawberry yetu, tumeweka drip lines. Alafu ukitaka shamba yako iwe smart, ndio matunda yako itupate sharp. Ni lazima uweke mashing paper kama hii tumeweka hapa. Ukiweka hii, after 2 days maji tunapatia maji, lakini kukiwa na mvua hatuweki maji. Na hii ya nini ni nzuri sana, nilikwambia ni lazima uwe na maji kwa sababu matunda ya strawberry inataka maji sana.
Soko ya strawberry ni kubwa sana. Ukienda kwa soko, hata wewe mwenyewe unafurahi. Kwa sababu, wale wanataka hizi matunda ni wengi. Kwa hivyo, ni vizuri kila wa nini farmers walime hizi strawberry. Market ni nzuri. Sana, tunapeleka supermarket. High range tunapeleka. Hata huko Rimuru tunapeleka fruit and juice. Kwa hivyo soko ni kubwa. Na kuko na wetenja wengine hata wanakujaga kwa shamba kuchukua.